Good afternoon, everybody. We are on our way to Ludham. I thought I'd show you the route. Clearly, this was a spur-of-the-moment decision to film it. As you can see, I've got a dirty windscreen. I'm travelling so many miles that I haven't got round to cleaning my car. Okay, I don't clean my car. I take my car somewhere to be cleaned. And I'm very grateful that it is someone else who cleans it for me. At this junction, we need to turn right. Now, I'm well aware you don't want to be sat watching the whole journey to Ludham. So I'm only going to do a short bit for you, okay? We'll get there really quick. As if by magic, we're suddenly in Potterheim and we're about to go over the bridge. Let's see how many boats are about. Unfortunately, you can't really see from this angle, but just look at how many cars are in Latham's car park as we drive past. There's not many spaces. We're just entering Ludham now, and if you look outside the pub, look at the flowers. I wonder why they're there. Could you see them against the building? Right, we're just coming up to Ludham Bridge now. We've got to take our life in our hands and cross this road. Fingers crossed there's nothing coming. Quick. And we're all right. There's some parking spaces here. I think we'll just pull in next to this red van and reverse it. So just bear with me while I do that. And we've arrived. Any second now, you'll see a cruiser. Should we just watch them moor up and then we'll go and stand on the bridge and see what else we can see? We've got the pirates back again today. Mm-hmm. When I went home, I chose a different way through Ludham, and I came across this lovely deer in the field, Chinese water deer. If you look in the background coming up that old square building there, that's what's left of RAF Ludham. It's totally derelict, as you can see, but it's nice that it's been left. It's also the old runway here as well. Thank you. If you stand very still, the birds, I find, will fly up fairly close to where you are. Such a lovely sight. Well, I think that's it today from Ludham. Thank you all for watching, and I dare say I'll be out again very soon. Take care, everybody. Bye for now.